lane we go. I think I keep grass. Grass was a good choice.
I must not fall.
Them to counterpick your threat, counterpick Thresh. I don't think teleport's a good idea. I think I should take Ignite. This time I can remember the D6, and it's just the same two. Okay, we're going no chroma, I guess. I'm not gonna repeat that chroma. I rolled a 3. I said no. I rolled a 1. We're going regular old high noon. Well, at least the lighting looks a lot better on the camera, though. Like, before I had to, like, blast out the exposure. But, it seems like it's a lot... In my own opinion, right? But it seems like it's a lot better after I got that light and fixed the backdrop a little. And maybe straighten out... Screen size increase this side. Probably straighten up that a little more. Maybe straighten it out, but I don't think I can get it to... Because I kind of want to, what is it, green screen out the background here and just go without the overlay, but everyone knows the pain that is. Okay, I'll into my early shit. This will not be fun. I do have bone plating now, so should help a little. Maybe. Interesting. My bag of sugar here has a sugar cookie recipe on it. Nice. We are indeed going to try Radiant Virtue this time. Steelheart is fun and all, but I have a feeling that being able to use my ult with Radiant Virtue is going to be a lot better. why you would ever suggest hook first in top lane. Oh, hi Senna. How you doing, Senna? Thresh here. You know, if the Senna pops up, I'm all chatting, just straight up like, Senna, get back in the lantern, you're killing them. 100% if the Senna pops off. If the Senna doesn't pop off, well, rip. Come on, Irelia, dance. Just come on, Irelia. Come here, dance. Don't be rude. No, gonna be rude. Come on. I'm gonna let her push in, I don't care. What is the That was accidental, but I'll take it. I'm not failing a farm in here, but it's fine. I don't know where my Irelia is. Get out of here, Irelia. Oh, that joke. No, that's so rude. That line I just got, that's so rude. I can't spell. Okay, so I'm gonna need to get another kill. Got the mall struck off. Actually, wait. They're gonna get berserks here. I think the extra attack speed will help. Oh, nice. least. I get my another 20. Rampage. You have been slain. That's annoying. Not much I can do there though. Since I really am. Although I now have my Radiant Virtues, so. So I think here I get my Death Sense. Yeah, I get my Death Stance next then, instead of Wit's End. Let me go Death Stance Warmogs. Nice. What is the worth of a
soul? Turret plating will soon fall. Shut down. Double kill.
Okay, there you go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I feel like I have a lot more dueling power than I usually do as Thresh. Okay, I think it's time for me to actually back. Like, normally it's a pain to duel with Thresh, but like, I feel like I have a lot more power. And I don't know if there was actually a buff or if I'm just playing better. Better, I'm into a bad player, but.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
No, pull him out. Okay. Victory. Beat a bye.